Shepherd.
Excuse me, Miss Dunhill. There are two gentlemen to see you. I showed them into the library.
Waiting for that surprise you promised me.
You won't have long to wait.
Well, I hope it'll be worth waiting for.
You will never forget it.
I don't like the looks of that, Chief.
I'm sorry, 99. I'm new at this kind of dancing. I'm doing the best I can.
If I mean Max, that woman. Let's dance over that way.
Okay, but you leave.
Something to celebrate, and we are going to celebrate the new year. Yay!
But the new year is months away.
The man is right. That's what we're going to celebrate, the fact that the new year is months away.
Oh, Max, you know what's so exciting about New Year's? Everybody kisses at midnight.
Good. Then I'll see you at midnight.
You know, 99, this is some party.
I hope Max is all right.
Oh, I'm sure he is.
I don't know, Chief. I haven't been able to reach him for over an hour. Every time I tried to, that man started talking to me.
Did you find out who that girl is?
No. But I'm certain she's a control agent. You're playing a very dangerous game, Tracy.
In 30 seconds, it'll be midnight. And that's when Maxwell Smart gets his kiss.
Come on, 13.